Excuse me, Mr. Duckett, do you mind just taking a few minutes with me just to answer some questions? I think people do want to hear directly from you, though. Is there a chance that you could just speak with us just for a second?
What
do you think is
Raj Sherman's criticism of AHS and criticizing that you've been making knucklehead decisions?
Drake?
We'll wait for you to finish.
Do you have a response to some of the criticism that MLAs are directing directly at Alberta Health Services?
I'm still eating my cookie.
Okay, well, we'll give you a second. Right, yeah.
We've got a meeting to go to, so.
Dr. Duckett, can you explain why you won't stop and talk?
We can wait. We don't mind waiting. Is there any way that you just for a minute, just to take a quick? I think people are interested in hearing from you, sir.
I'm interested in eating my cookie.
Isn't it rather ridiculous that you're talking about eating a cookie when the associate minister is talking about it for you?
We have issued a media advisory which says the media is available to talk in about 30 minutes. Isn't it ridiculous that the media are not prepared to go to the media scrum? And I'm eating my cookie.
But I think people are interested in hearing from you as the head of Alberta Health Services.
Right this way.
Oops,
we're going to cross the road.
Is this a problem that can be fixed in 4 years, sir, do you think?
Have you heard my answer? What did I just say?
Well, I think people want to hear from you. Is it acceptable that they're having to wait 4 years?
Did you hear what I just said? I said, I'm eating my cookie.
Why is that the image you're wanting to portray to Alberns, that you're eating a cookie? Like, these are serious problems that have been talked about and raised.